Why? How many of us are there?
Here,
is there anybody in?
Penis in the chat.
One, two, three, showed four, password. Five, six, who is seven, that?
Eight. I'm assuming that's Jesse. Who's Barnerlick?
That's Allie.
What?
Okay, what are, listen. Are you, is okay, everybody in the game? Butt? Who is not
I'm
in the game?
I'm in. Why do you guys change your names? What the fuck?
You
make
it
so
complicated.
Nyus McLevin.
Holy shit. Let's make this as hard as possible.
Okay, everybody's in.
How do you say
God,
that?
God,
good
you guys
name.
Make it so difficult to play a game.
Wow, why don't you cheer up, Buttercup?
Stop changing your fucking names.
I'm the Gold Glove 07 and you know it.
Yeah, I know. You're fine. Everybody
you're
else.
You're sexy and I know it.
Hey, turn up.
Okay, prepare for his upcoming role, Daniel Day-Lewis immerse himself in the world of blank.
Warcraft.
Pick a card.
To prepare for his...
Alright.
To
the world
word.
Of...
Either... Wait, okay. Whose is our Brennan?
Yeah.
Not
why
I.
Does it, why does
not
that matter?
You have to play to the Tsar. Yo, turn up my chat. I have 777 viewers right now.
I know. Yeah, I just got 108 all of a sudden. I don't know how that happened.
We're playing the lotto. Wow. All
right. To prepare for his upcoming role, Daniel Day-Lewis immersed himself in the world of 3 months in the hole. Magma, German dungeon porn. Jesus. Being a dinosaur. Bill Clinton naked on a bearskin rug with a saxophone. Asians who aren't good at math.
Goodness.
The peaceful and non-threatening rise of China. Now. I just think this is the best one. You know, really good little character. Who was that?
Zesty.
Oh, Zoosty. Fucking Zoosty.
You don't even know what German dungeon porn
I'm surprised it wasn't anything about butt sex or something.
In LA County jail word, you can trade 200 cigarettes. Cigarettes for porn.
Cigarettes?
Yeah.
Refresh.
And I just refreshed and it's not loading. Yeah.
Then I'll do it. In LA County jail, word is you can trade 200 cigarettes for me. Angel-headed hipsters burning for the ancient heavenly connection to the starry dynamo in the machinery of night. An ass disaster.
That's Zoosty.
Screaming like a maniac. Another shot of morphine. A micro pig wearing a tiny raincoat and booties. And aww. Sean Penn.
That's cute as fuck, dude.
It's so
a micro
cute.
Pig.
But I can't pick because you're the czar.
Got woo! It,
okay.
Bonerlick with another shot of morphine. Thank you.
An ass disaster, man.
Give me 200
perfect.
Cigarettes.
You're in county jail, dude.
Every step towards guys who don't call gets me a little closer to surprise sex.
What? True that.
What?
Wow. What?
Every step towards advice from a wise old black man gets me a little closer to half-ass foreplay. That's could be true. Everybody's like,
Jesus.
Have you ever had a conversation? Yeah, no, that one. I like that one. Every step towards Gandhi gets me a little closer to Gandalf. I just like the alliteration.
Gandalf
again.
I know, I just like to say Gandalf.
Every step towards a four-year lizard that spits blood from its eyes. I don't think you guys understand what the question, the card is. Every step towards a four-year lizard that spits blood from its eyes gets
isn't
me
that,
a little closer to actual mutants with medical conditions and no superpowers.
Oh, Jesus.
Every step towards a live studio audience gets me a little closer to letting everyone down. Oh,
yeah, I feel
so
like that.
Sad.
That's
yes, it worked.
I just liked Gandalf.
And lead the bubble, Bonalika.
I'm trying to play with Ellie.
Jesus, you can't say that.
Address yourself like that, please.
Yeah, please.
Oh shit!
Every time you come on stream.
Sorry.
I was known as ass licker.
God damn it.
What's that sound? Swooping. The hardworking Mexican. Chainsaws for hands. Two midgets shitting into a box. The systematic destruction of an entire people and their way of life.
Jesus.
The violation of our most basic human rights. A sad fat dragon with no friends. Aw.
What are these cards? That is awful. What does that sound like? Oh, honey, what does that sound? Just eating dinner. Oh, it's the systematic destruction of an entire people and their way of life. Don't worry about it.
That's actually my favorite card.
I would be that dragon's friend. She played to the Czar. I'm sorry. Dragons, man.
Wait.
Are you serious?
Dragons,
is this
man.
The game we're in right now? Is this how we're going to play this game? We're just going to pick...
You guys got to get into the Czar's mind. Not what you think is funny. What you think the Czar thinks is funny.
After a month of practice with Viagra, I think I'm finally ready for this homosexual agenda. I think we're going to have to go with Men in Reverse Cowgirl.
Yeah. Damn! I wasted Viagra and homosexual agenda.
I wasted my Britney Spears.
Because it's so really serious.
Was, that really was a good
blank.
One.
Blank! Bet you can't have just one! I should have saved Viagra for that one. Except I can't pay.
Cards that are, like, so stupid.
Jesus. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
I'm Who's so winning? Sad. We're all, like, pretty...
I'm so
pretty
crying.
Close.
Yeah.
Fuck.
We're all very pretty.
Isn't it... Yeah, fuck it, whatever.
It's a throwaway.
Throw it out.
Hey, Flyers, are you here?
There's no words on it.
Throw it away. I don't wanna waste it.
The placenta! Bet you can't just have one.
Jesus.
What the khakis! Bet you can't just have one.
Blank.
Passable transvestites! Bet you just can't have one. The thin veneer of situational casualty that underlines porn.
Same.
What?
That's too long.
Jufros. An oversized lollipop. Opposable thumbs. Well, I'm gonna have to go with that one.
Opposable thumbs, yeah.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Yo, Vern's butt is taking off with this game right now.
GG Vern's butt.
Go away.
Welcome, Kurt.
I have to pee, I'll be right back.
I'm never gonna let you, man. Oh no, I want to change my card.
You have to look to see who the card
is. Oh my god, this is awful.
Wow. I didn't think anything could get worse than that round from like 6 or 7 rounds ago.
Vern, you're up, let's go.
We're gonna go with a cat video so cute that your eyes roll back and your spine slides out of your anus.
Yeah. What?
You didn't
it's not.
It's a code hanger abortion series of code hanger abortions.
Are you serious?
Awful.
How can you?
There, it's going back. It's deep. It's deep. It's out of there.
It's anus. It's fine.
Sorry, that's really bad.
What will always get you laid?
Bitches. A big black cock. That's
where's Roofies at?
That's fucked up.
Oh my god. Sorry, stream. Fuck, I don't know.
Pick a fucking car. Thank you.
What up, Epic?
Jesus.
Bill, nah, this sign has got Bill.
Oh my gosh.
Are you gonna play a fucking card?
Bill, nah, this sign has got
Ali Bo.
Vern, I love you.
I love you too.
Vern, I love you. Oh, is she AFK?
Yeah, she's doing some shit.
She must be.
Bill!
No, my card.
Brandon, this is your chance to get a card, dude. Run in there.
Yeah, run in there and pick your card.
All right,
he probably picked the wrong one and like.
What will always get you laid? Emotional, tasteful side boobs, teaching a robot to love. Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Pick that card right there. Pick that one. Right
there. Stop! Get the fuck out of here, Brennan! Fucking ass.
Fucking ass, dude.
What?
Bill!
All right.
Bill.
Oh my god. I wish I would have won. It'd be perfect.
Bill, nah, the science guy.
I thought the side boob was very nice for that.
God, I almost got there in time, guys.
It's my turn.
In his new self-produced album, Kanye West raps over the sounds of...
Kanye West.
Taylor Swift.
If I had a Kanye West card right now.
Kanye West loves Kanye West. Kanye West said so.
This is true.
Oh, this card is so legit. I shouldn't have played that.
Kanye would do something like this.
I'm still crying. Fuck.
I threw away this round.
Thing going tonight.
Actually taking candy from a baby.
What?
A mopey zoo lion.
We're saving that card, guys.
Never gonna win, man.
Undertones.
Classic kissed.
Sorry.
No, you're
it was classist.
You're classicist.
It wasn't even a real word.
He said it so confidently. He's like, no, it's classicist.
Hey, fuck off. Leave Zesty alone.
Wow, no, these next no, couple cards.
Oh, fuck that. Off. Leave Lane alone.
That was me. I said that.
I was classicist. I didn't know.
All right, sorry, go ahead.
I thought it was classicist when I played it.
Tell other people, go ahead.
Whoa, I won!
He's Canadian, dude. He can't help it.
How do you not pick God?
Oh, why are we playing?
I wasted my sex dungeon on
Centaur. Centaur semen. Centaur milk.
I wasted my sex dungeon on that. That was sad.
Damn.
I wasted Link, unfathomable stupidity.
Good
I like
to
that
the
card.
Last drop.
Jesus, I can't believe I won that round.
Wait, why did you say I'm the card czar?
Guys, I'm gonna get one money. I'm gonna get one.
I hope we go this whole game with Brennan not getting a point.
Give me one point, guys. I'm so far behind.
If you don't know if it's Brennan or not, just pick the stupidest card.
I'm so far behind.
The game is so equal, like right now, minus Brennan. Just kidding.
I have gotten shitty cards this whole time.
Oh yeah, that's it.
If this doesn't win, I'm done, because this is the best answer.
I wasn't going to have a single one. Point yet.
He almost got one by cheating. Almost.
And I still couldn't
he
even
still
get a
couldn't
point.
Get one by cheating.
I didn't get there in time.
It's loading, that's why I haven't picked anything yet.
And that's what she said, by
yeah,
the way.
I'm also a card czar, so
yeah, Zusty hasn't played a card yet.
No, Zesty, refresh your page. On my screen.
You need to refresh, you need to refresh.
You're killing me.
There you
go. We've already went over this. Whenever anything fucks up, refresh.
Yep. Oh, there we go.
Your wow, up, that's disgusting.
Herpes, get to the last drop. Grandma get to the last drop.
Ew.
Dead parents
oh,
get
yeah.
to the last drop.
What the fuck?
Passionate Latino lover. Get to the last drop.
Ew, what the fuck?
If you pick that card off, I'm fucking
that
fucking
accent,
someone.
Dude.
Everybody knows how good my accents are, so let's calm down.
Holy shit.
Let's calm down.
I'm gonna shit my fucking pants.
Shut up.
To another dimension. Get the last drop. And the Jews. Get the last drop.
Jesus.
Wow.
We're a bunch of Jeez fucked up rice. Individuals.
I think so.
Hey.
You know the real answer. You know the right answer.
They piss me to let
Grandma?
Ew.
Ew.
So if I pick a passionate Latino lover, Vern's gonna kill me.
I'll beat the shit out of Geo if you pick that one.
My Ew!
Are you kidding me? A passionate Latino lover. Dude,
I wasted my vagina wormhole on yeah. this
oh,
one.
Man, dry.
I seriously almost picked that one too.
No, it's fine. It's fine. I'll wait.
I think they're done.
Wait for, or,
successful job interview begins with a firm handshake and ends with...
What? Which mistake, Jesse? I'm
trying to wait for everyone to shut up.
Yeah,
happen, just
it really doesn't.
Good.
Yeah,
dude,
yeah.
I already played my card, so I don't know what you're saying, Balzania.
This was perfect.
Oh, okay. Begins with a firm handshake and ends with calculating every mannerism so as not to suggest homosexuality. A firm handshake and ends with getting so angry. A firm handshake and ends with many casualties.
All I can imagine is workaholics where he goes worked.
He's like crying right now.
I can't breathe.
I can breathe.
Oh my god, I'm just reading the card.
Okay. You're fully torqued. Bro, time out!
Oh, yes! Boner Link with getting so angry about a boner!
Why'd you get angry at a successful job interview?
That's right, I killed Blank. How
do you ask doesn't
Blank?
Matter. Doesn't
That's right,
matter.
Holy... Oh, Jesus, I'm crying.
Five stages of grief. Denial, oh anger, bargaining, blank, and acceptance.
Denial, anger, bargaining.
Oh god, dude, this is fucked up if you know what this means. This better win.
If not, I'm gonna do what the card does to myself. Brennan.
I don't think I'm gonna win it, dude.
One you point, dude. That's Brennan. All you fucking have to do is 1 point. You play.
Yeah,
NBA
just 1 point.
For a
save
living,
face.
Dude.
Shut up, John.
The five stages of grief: denial, anger, bargaining, the clitoris, and acceptance. Bargaining, self-flagellation.
Wow. Flaggily.
Flagellation.
Flagellation.
What does that even mean? What does it mean?
It's burning oneself.
Oh.
It's just not
lighting
yourself
on fire. Flagellation is whipping.
Jesus.
Somebody.
Yeah, you whip.
No,
it.
It's not.
No, yes. Yeah, it is. You just whip yourself it. In the back.
Is that agriculture?
Oh, shit, you're right.
Agriculture. Sorry, dyslexia.
Oh, I'm very
agriculture.
Michelle Obama's arms.
And acceptance. Wait, Michelle Obama's arms and acceptance. Injecting speed into one arm and horse tranquilizer into the other. And acceptance. Panda sex and acceptance.
I gotta acceptance. Tell you, that's a weird feeling.
Explosions
when you do
that. And acceptance.
If there is anyone, it would be Jesse. You would know.
Yeah.
Are you profiling?
Ooh. Right now?
Yeah,
Ooh.
I am.
Woo! Takes the lead!
The way you read that, I was picturing one farting on oneself.
Oh, you just got...
No!
Self-flagellation.
Why did I use the clitoris?
I knew that was your card! I knew that was your card!
This should have been your point.
He's trying to play to the czar. Jewish fraternity,
Jesse.
Though.
God damn it.
Money
really
and.
Mean uppercuts.
You're stupid.
Yeah, like your mom, mate.
Oh, shit.
Okay. The Japanese have developed a smaller, more efficient version of the penis.
Of the clitoris.
Clitoris. More efficient,
more efficient.
Of. Shit, man.
Dude, I'm not even gonna get a fucking point.
Hopefully.
Not even a shut up,
if we're lucky.
Shut your whore ass mouth.
See, I read these cards myself and I think they're so hilarious. And then I play them and you guys are like, no. And it makes me really sad because I'm reading all the
Hey guys, can I pick my own card? Is it cool?
I was gonna get a card, Kate, and then I realized
right
you're
now.
A terrible person.
Pick whatever you want, motherfucker.
It's cool.
Who hasn't played?
Cool.
Burns butt. Kate, pick a goddamn card.
I'm trying. I can't choose. Because you guys don't understand my thought process. The only one who does is Allie. That's
the Japanese have developed a smaller and more efficient version of my sex life. Smaller and more efficient version of Roland the Farter. Flatulence to the King. Mecha Hitler. The J-15 Patriot Jeez. Assault Box. Being Fabulous. RoboCop and the Glass Ceiling. None of these are funny, man.
Mine is a throwaway, so.
Smaller, more efficient version of...
Stop it.
Woo! Bonale!
That's a good card. That's a good card.
I was hoping that was somebody with little points. I just don't want anybody to win.
The only person with little points is you.
Just pick yourself.
Wait,
what's the most
is
emo?
Is it seven? Eight.
Seven. Eight.
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 Who's the card?
What's the most emo?
Emo.
Well, I have one that could actually fit that, but it's not funny.
Yeah, that's the worst part. You can't think logically.
And that's how I do.
Nope, can't.
Alright, I'm the cards.
Well,
I just gotta think of
logic,
really fucked up
game of this.
Oh, you're funny.
I gotta pee so bad. And I hate that fucking game. I hate this game!
What is the most
emo?
John Wilkes Booth.
Hold on.
It's only because you have zero
here,
points
need
or shit.
My inner demons.
No, I'm not going to do that.
I can't
believe make out sure boxes.
I can't believe Brennan literally has 0 points.
Allie, go right down.
Should I try to pick his card this turn?
Really
just to make
no.
him happy when
yeah,
he goes back?
No. Yeah, you should.
There's so much going on, I just got to
subscribe. What is the most emo? I'm just gonna pick this one.
Welcome, Allie.
I don't even know what his could have been. His is probably John Wilkes Booth.
Dude, just
woo.
Don't
hold
rush
on.
It, man.
Sound.
I don't know, man.
Other people's booties burn, I'll kill
I'm just them. I'm just wasting
if
shit. I got nothing.
To enjoy a mulatto, an albino, a mosquito, and my libido. He wouldn't have given us. Toni Morrison's vagina.
What the fuck?
Didn't we Google Toni Morrison once?
Yeah.
And it was not good.
Yeah, it's not good, dude.
Wait, who
it's
the fuck is Toni Morrison?
Google it.
Okay, Eastern European turbo folk
music. Is Google?
Special music guest, Cher.
Oh, God.
Being on fire. I just
Googled it.
The Holy Bible. Home video of Oprah subbing into lean cuisine. Jerking off into a pool of children's tears.
Oh, my God.
He wouldn't have given us.
Synergist management solutions.
What?
I don't know.
Synergistic.
Synergistic, okay. Yeah.
Synergistic.
Jistic. That's what they call my penis.
Racially biased SAT questions. Historically black colleges.
SAT.
SAT. Fucking Canadian.
That one's messed up.
Oh, I'm zesty. I don't know what the SAT is.
Do they have the SAT? Hits. I don't know.
Vigorous jazz hands.
That's a good one.
Pick mine, dude.
That's a good one. The last one.
There's only one choice.
You pick mine.
I didn't realize he didn't understand what SAT was.
Pick mine.
No,
come on, Zessie.
I know what they are.
Please give Brennan a point.
Zessie, no!
Whoa! That was such a throwaway round.
Why did you not pick Neil Diamond?
And I take the lead!
Of all things, fucking Eastern European bullshit.
I picked the throwaway because Willie said he had nothing.
Don't do that. Just pick whatever your heart desires.
Pick whatever your heart desires. What were you going to pick?
Game.
If you try too hard, you're going to make Alan.
What were you
going to
pick, Zesty?
What were you going to pick? You're going to pick Neil Diamond's greatest hit.
I don't
hits,
even
right?
remember the cards.
You're just saying you're going to pick Neil Diamond's greatest hit, or else you're fucking banned.
This is great.
I mean, it was kind of hasty.
What else are we going to use is our currency? You want to use African children?
Yes, that's the one I picked.
Wait, what happened? I don't. Who won? I don't see any winners.
Kate wants to use African children as currency. Kate.
Oh, Zusty. What was the card? I didn't even see the cards that round. What was the card?
In his newest and most difficult stunt, David Blaine must escape from blank.
Cheetos. Wait, what? Now I have the old cards here.
Start sleeping on the couch.
I'm so confused.
Oh,
that's
shit.
What I hear about this.
Whoa.
Wow.
I
don't know how you can say that. It's fucking not that bad.
Oh, come on.
The couch was actually very comfortable.
Thank you, Allie. I slept on that couch for like 6 months. I'm done sleeping on it.
Vern and I slept on that couch for the first 3 months of us dating.
Yeah. See?
Escape from...
Fine, Vern. I'll give you the blow-up air mattress.
Fine. That's comfy, too. Actually, I have to give that back to my mom. Don't
All right.
Oh, wait. Vern, you're so cute.
Hey, why don't you play a fucking car? Balls on your head!
Balls on your head! That's me!
In his newest stunt and most difficult stunt, David Blaine must escape from when you fart and a little it comes out. is that Loki?
Loki. Yeah.
Yes. Loki, the
you
trickster
know who
god.
Is?
Thor? Loki?
Yeah, okay. Thor.
Mufasa's
Correct.
Death scene.
Correct.
She goes, okay.
Greece. Depression.
No, try that
oh,
again.
Oh, geese. I don't know where
scene.
I pulled that R from. Depression. Hurricane Katrina. An alternate
Mario
universe
C
in which boxes store things inside of people.
Well,
okay, hold on.
Ellie, I
What's
love
winning?
You.
Hold on.
Oh my gosh. Ellie, you
okay.
make me cry.
Who is...
You're just the best.
Holy shit.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I knew that would fucking win. Literally just because of the words alternate universe.
No. I picked it because I thought it was Jesse.
Man, I wish I had space.
Why are we trying
I'd
to
I'd fucking put
Mr.
space.
Because I don't... I want to lose.
Not funny. Oh, what am I giving up for Lent?
This
Big
is
black
an ironically,
dick.
An ironically appropriate card. What am I giving up for Lent?
Wait, aren't you the Khazar? How do you play?
He's
how,
the
Tsar. How are you playing the cards?
Khazar. He's the pterodactyl.
Yeah, I'm a pterodactyl and a Khazar.
Ah, shit. Fuck, it's Jesse. What do I pick?
Dude, anything that has, results in fighting.
All right,
shit,
all right.
I fucked up.
Brennan, if this doesn't win, I'm taking the bus to your house. I'm killing you.
Whoa!
Whoa.
Oh,
this has got
oh my god, are you
oh
kidding
my goodness.
Me? Well, I know it wins.
Well, actually, no, some of these are... this is harder than I thought.
Okay, what am I giving up for Lent? Pumping out a baby every 9 months.
Holy shit.
Jesus.
Every 9 months.
Come on, say it. Let's go. Say it, Jesse.
Pac-Man uncontrollably guzzling cum.
That's gonna be a new sub notifier over here.
What's the most satisfying shit I've heard all week?
He said it, guys.
What am I giving up for Lent? Lots and lots of abortions, my first kill, the Make-A-Wish Foundation, a foul mouth.
Can somebody please send me an audio clip of Jesse saying guzzling cum? I'll make it my subscriber sound.
Over and over.
Yeah, you better,
guzzling cum.
Better...
Guzzling cum. Guzzling cum. Guzzling cum.
I better get a percentage of all the donations you get.
Yes.
Shoot that. Yeah. That's right, Jesse.
Send that to me.
0.2%. 0.02%.
I think it has to be. It has to be.
Yes! Fucking bullshit.
You did. Damn. I didn't have any good card.
I want 2 points.
Kazar.
Dude, I raised Jesse. Well, I
didn't raise
Jesse,
god. I could.
Jesse and I
were
connected.
Charades was ruined for me forever when my mom had to act out blank. Please, Vern and Motor Liquor. Please don't play good cards, please.
Brennan, you're gonna pick my card, it's fine.
Shit!
Oh my god, when my mom had to act out Roadhead.
Damn it!
The dance of the sugar plum fairy. Oh my god, what are these? Fiery poops?
Nice.
A vajazzled vagina. How would your mother act out a vajazzled vagina?
It reminds me
raping
of
and
state.
Pillaging dem titties.
Burn. Is that you?
Charades was ruined for me when my mother had to act out
dem titties.
A murder most foul. This is it's just because it's funny.
What is up? What is up?
I'm gonna shit my fucking pants, Bren!
Well, the bastard's giving up. I hate the bastard.
The bastard is I hate Lane.
Alright, guys and gals, I'm gonna call it a night.
No, you ain't. You don't beat a bitch, boy.
It's
1
a.m. I've been streaming
for
8 hours already. Suck my dick.
You got 2 hours.
8 hours.